That's good for you.
Okay. 7.
9.
Okay.
Your crib.
My crib. I'm the dealer. Okay. Here we go. All right. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's cut the and see what we have for the starter card. Oh, I gave away a bad card in my crib. Okay.
Okay. Okay, 10.
15 for 2.
All right. 20, a pair for 2. Oops. Okay, all over there.
21.
Key. 31 for 2.
Okay. 1.
11.
12. And last card for 1.
Okay.
Okay.
Now, I've got 15 for 2, 15 for 4, 15 for 6. And a pair for 8, knobs for 9.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Three, six, nine.
Well, I've got 3 aces, so I've got a run. So that's going to be, or not a run, but a 3 pair. Aces.
Well,
so 6.
That's 6.
Let's see what we got here. Oh, very nice. It's your crib.
Yep.
Okay. Alrighty. Okay, let's see what's the starter card.
Card is five.
Okay. 4.
11.
Oh, okay. 15 for 2.
Okay.
Peg the right amount this time.
Mm-hmm. 23.
27.
Go.
28. Okay, there we go.
Okay.
This is 1, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
9. And 18.
Ooh.
And a pair for 2.
Yeah.
And last card for 3.
Total of 3. That's right. Okay.
At least we think. Okay.
Okay, so I have 6 for 3 fours.
3 of a kind.
3 of a kind, total of 6.
Yeah, I guess so. Let's see, I got 15 for 2. And I can't make that 5 work for me. And 7, 8, 9, that's a run of three, which is doubled, so that's eight. Eight and two make ten. Let me do that again. 15 for two, seven, yep. Eight, nine.
Got it.
Double, that's 10.
Perfect.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's try that. Four, five is nine, 10. Now what's in here?
Got your crib.
Yeah. It's looking like it's, okay. Yeah, that five does me some good now. It's a three, and then there's a pair of aces for two for a total of five.
So then this is 15 for two. You got all that.
Oops, 13. No, I didn't.
Okay, that's 15 for two there.
Yeah, that's right. 15 for two. The run of three is five, and a pair of aces makes seven.
Yeah.
Okay.
That looks a little better.
So let's do seven here. One, three makes seven. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Right. Here we go.
Yes.
You counted correctly.
Okay. Let's do this now.
Six.
There.
Six cards each.
Okay.
Okay. It's my crib, so. Some
just
cards.
A little bit of trouble here.
Okay.
I guess we got
the star card.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
It's a four.
Here we go. Okay. Hit me with your best shot.
Three.
Let's see, what is it?
It's 22.
22. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, let's do 29.
29 and 2 is 31 for 2.
Shoot, I put down the wrong card. 10.
15 for 2.
21. Last card for one.
All right. Let's see what this makes. 15 for two. 15 for four. And 2, 3, 4, 5 for four more. That's eight. I think that's it. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Eight. Three, six, eight. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
What do you get?
15 for two. That is it.
Okay.
Oh, what's in the crib? Gosh. That is, well, okay. You somewhat, oh, 2, 3, and 4. That maybe helped me out a little bit. I think you helped me out, Jimbo.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's do 15 for two. 15 for 4, and we have a 2, 3, 4, so a total of 7.
Yeah.
Got 7 points there. Okay. Let's see, make sure I get my 7, 3, and 3, 6, 7.
Okay.
Okay.
That's good.
No, I think you got it won.
Well,
see what I can do to win here. Maybe right. I can cheat.
Cheat? Cheating is an option.
5, 5, 6, and 6.
Okay.
Okay.
Your crib.
My crib. Well, let's see what I can do here. Okay.
What's the starter?
Okay. Let's see. Two.
It's a two.
I don't think that's going to help me.
Yeah. Not sure. That's a... Eight.
16 and a pair for two.
Twenty-six. Oh, 31 for two. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. 9.
Ooh. 18 and a pair for two. Okay, I'm moving down.
23.
23, you said? 23. Pass. Okay, go. Okay, so then I get a point here. Just 1 point.
Just one.
And then 10. Last card for one. Okay.
Okay. I.
Ooh. Oh. Oh.
That's not very good.
Ooh.
It's 15 for two.
Yeah,
and 15 for four.
Yeah.
Because the starter. So I get four.
Ooh. Maybe I. Maybe you've been healed.
I don't know. Probably.
Okay. Let's see. Okay, it looks like I got a 15 for two and a run of three. Be a total.
That 8 and the 2, the starter.
Oh. Maybe, that's right. Maybe, 8 and 2 is 10 and 5. So that's 15 for 2, 15 for 4, and then your 8, 9, 10, the run of. So it's the run, so it's going to be 7.
Yeah.
7.
I think we got that one.
Yeah, so 5, 6, 7.
Okay, as long as we work together. What's in the crib?
Okay, what's in the crib? Okay. Oops, that's gonna... Oh, 2, 3, 4! Oh, this is gonna be close.
Okay.
Oh, look at that! Okay. Ooh, so let's start with the 15s for 2, yeah. 15 for 4, and then 2, 3, 4. Well, we have a pair here, too.
That's true.
Yeah, so that's a total of, let's count this over again. So 15 for 2, 15 for 4, a pair for 6, and a run for 9.
Yeah.
2, 3, 4. Oh!
I think that's it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, my God!
We're neck and neck.
Oh! Right. I have never seen this!
Oh,
did I count correctly?
I think you
five,
did.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You know,
five,
if the audience
six,
sees
seven,
something
eight,
wrong
nine.
With it.
Oh! You
know,
well.
That's just too bad.
Oh, man, I need 5 and you need 5. How can that be? When I'm way back here. No. I'm way back here and I need a 5.
Yeah.
And you need a 5 also and you're right down there.
Well.
Okay. 5.
Yeah. Okay.
Here we go.
Well, what's going to happen?
Okay. Your crib.
All right.
Okay, here
Let's
we go. we go. The starter card is...
It's a two.
Two. Seven.
15 for two.
15. Okay, we have 24 and a run of three.
Yep.
Look at that.
24. Yeah.
Never seen it like this. 24.
24. Yeah, this is interesting. 24. And 6 make 30. And that's a 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh!
That's a 4 card run.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I think, yeah,
oh, I think you just beat. Yeah, four. Four. You just beat me. Did you just not see that as four cards?
There was two ways to go with that. I'm thinking that's right.